Hello students, today we are going to make ferrofluids. To make ferrofluids, we have to synthesize Fe3O4 nanoparticles. In order to make Fe3O4 nanoparticles, we need two iron sources. One is Fe2+ and one is Fe3+. So we have here 2 molar FeSO4 solution, 1 molar FeCl3 solution, and to precipitate out the iron oxide, we have ammonium hydroxide. So to begin with, we will take FeCl3 solution. Then we are going to mix the Fe2 sources. And we have already filled in the ammonium hydroxide in the burette, and we will add dropwise. So what you will see that iron oxide will start to form as a black precipitate. And we have to do this slowly in order to maintain the particle size. So as you can see, the color has already started to change. And black precipitate has already formed. We'll continue the stirring for some time. After that, we'll filter out the nanoparticles, iron oxide nanoparticles, and then we'll see the effect of magnet on these. We can still start. So we filtered out the iron oxide nanoparticles, dried the sample, and then we mix it with oil. And now you can see we have a magnet here, and these particles are magnetic and they can be used for various applications where ferrofluids are used.